When starting or owning a business, choosing how you will be taxed and protected from future liabilities is a big decision. This video will give you some helpful information about California corporations. It'll discuss both S corporations and C corporations. First, let's talk about S corporations. S corporations have become very popular among small business owners in the recent years, as it offers a corporate shield against liability of the owners, therefore protecting them against the business's debts and lawsuits. So if anything unfortunately happens to your business, creditors will not be able to come after you or shareholders as personal assets. Except for a few exceptions, creditors can only go after what the company has, not its owners. With S corporations, there are limits to how many owners and shareholders are allowed. That number is 75. S corporations are considered a pass-through entity by the IRS. This means the business itself is not taxed, only the owners. Therefore, avoiding what's known as double taxation. Unlike LLCs, however, owners of S corporations are taxed based on the percentage of shareholder ownership, regardless if money was not used or withdrawn from the company bank account. Now, let's talk about C corporations. C corporations have been around for many years. Some of today's biggest public companies are C corporations. As with S corporations, they too have corporate shields protecting its owners and shareholders against any debt and lawsuit it may have, unless there was some type of gross negligence on behalf of the owners and managers. So again, if anything ever happens to your business, creditors will not be able to come after your personal assets. Unlike S corporations, C corporations are not recognized by the IRS as a pass-through entity. The corporation itself is taxed, as well as the owners. This does, however, sometimes allow for income splitting between the owners and corporations, therefore allowing both to be placed in a lower tax bracket. Let us deal with the minor legalities of your business for you, so you can deal with the things that really matter, like running your business. For more information, you can visit online at our website. We can also be found on numerous social media sites such as Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and more. Or you can give us a call today.